walking superstars in WWE. Who can ever forget his first night on the scene? Survivor Series 1990, part of the Million Dollar Team. Or in 1991, when he defeated the legendary Hulk Hogan for the WWE Championship.
Tell you what, Michael, I remember as a kid watching The Undertaker, the mystique he always carried with him, with Paul Bear by his side. Those legendary battles with guys like Hulk Hogan, Mankind, Shawn Michaels. Even you, John, you know The Undertaker very well. You faced him more times than any other superstar in WWE history.
Mine in a 20-plus year career of headlining pay-per-views and championships, the one match I dreaded every single time was against The Undertaker because I knew I would not walk out the same. You've never seen an intimidating and dominating presence like this in the history of our business, because I've been in the ring with all of them, including Brock Lesnar. This is the dead man, and we are forever in his yard.
Is that man there who at one time held the most incredible streak in the history of WrestleMania. The Undertaker was 21-0 until that fateful night, March. Undertaker on his way to the ring at WrestleMania 2014. Undertaker and his streak ended by the Beast, Brock Lesnar.